Some women of childbearing age experience pelvic pain. It's so bad, 15% of women who work outside the home miss work because of it. But that pain could be a sign of something else bigger going on. Now, here to explain is Dr. Megan Sneed. She's a urogynecologist with Lee's Summit Medical Center. Thank you for coming by. What kind of medical, that pelvic pain is this?
Well, most women think when they have pain in that area that it must be coming from their female organs. And although that's often true, pelvic pain can also be caused by digestive problems, it can be caused by pain from the bladder, or it could even be caused by pain from the nerves or the muscles of the pelvis.
So can it mimic almost like cramping, maybe?
Absolutely.
Okay.
And women often think cramping has to be from their uterus.
And so it's fine.
Absolutely. And there's often another cause and sometimes something that needs to be addressed.
So what possibly could it be? What are you worried about?
Well, the most common causes of pelvic pain that we see are fibroids, endometriosis, ovarian cysts, or even just very severe menstrual cramps.
Okay. All very treatable, so you don't have to live with this pain.
Absolutely.
So let's look at this device. Kind of a crazy looking thing, actually, when you look at it. You think you're looking inside the, you know, space shuttle or something. But this device sure makes things a lot easier for you.
Absolutely.
Now, what is that? That's the daVinci?
Well, this is the daVinci robot, and what it does is it takes a traditional laparoscopic or belly button band-aid surgery approach and makes it more efficient and more feasible, and often will allow us to do very challenging cases that we either would have struggled with laparoscopically or not have been able to complete laparoscopically, and we can with this device for a variety of reasons.
Okay. And so now this machine can be used for all kinds of procedures now.
Absolutely.
Not just to address this pelvic pain you're talking about.
Absolutely.
I mean, lots of different things that you would handle laparoscopically.
Yes,
right?
Absolutely.
Isn't that something?
It's great.
And the recovery process, therefore, much easier too.
It's so much easier. So much easier, especially in gynecology. There are a lot of procedures that, if there's very complex disease, they have to be performed with an abdominal incision. And the daVinci robot's really been a game changer for us because it allows us to do these very complex procedures that we used to have to make an incision for, and we don't have to anymore because of the daVinci robot.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's amazing.
A whole different story. Thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you. Very
interesting stuff. In fact, we have more information on this and many other health stories from HCA Midwest Health on our website, KCTV5.com.
Thanks for having me.